Hello everyone, this is Akshay and today we'll be starting a new segment. It will be a movie segment. We'll be talking about movies that are special, that are loved and that are classics, cults, you can say anything. But before that, the most important thing, subscribe.
I mean really, ये भी कोई बोलने की बात है.
यार जब तक यूट्यूबर सब्सक्राइब करने के बारे में ना बोले तब तक मजा नहीं आता यार. Okay, let's just get it out the way now. So guys, I'm a big SRK fan, so I thought ki why not kick off this segment with a bang, with an SRK movie, talking about it and just decoding it completely, talking about why it is so special. So let's just start it. Today we'll be talking about...
Ek ladki thi deewani si, ek ladke pe wo marti thi.
Just kidding. Although I love it. So today we'll be talking about kidding. Although I love it too. So today we'll be talking about Om Shanti Om. Today we'll be talking about why Om Shanti Om is so special and so dear to us, and why we love it so much, why it is a feeling of nostalgia whenever you watch it again, and it's my personal favorite, I would say. Whenever I happen to watch it, I just fall in love with it again. It is still so fresh, it is still so lively, so good with everything, the music, everything is so good. So let's just discuss why Om Shanti Om is so special. First, it represents Bollywood in every way. Look, I'm a 90s kid here. For me, Bollywood is song. Action sequences. Melodrama.
इतनी शिद्दत से मैंने तुम्हें पाने की कोशिश की है.
एक्टिंग.
इस बार इस कहानी का अंजाम हमारे हाथों में. मैं शांति की चीखें भुला नहीं सकता.
एंड समटाइम्स ओवर एक्टिंग टू.
नहीं! हे भगवान, ये मैं क्या सुन रही हूँ? मेरे कलेजे का टुकड़ा, मेरा ओम अपना नाम बदलना चाहता.
दिस वन हैड ऑल ऑफ इट. It represents Bollywood in every way. Second, SRK at his best. Before Om Shanti Om, he did Chak De India, which was a nationalist movie. It was full of pride and honor and getting back on your feet. And it was a story about underdog, which he played to perfection.
I mean, SRK killed it.
But in the same year, the next movie after Chak De India was Om Shanti Om. And it was an SRK show all over again. Look, it is a reincarnation movie. So we got two SRKs, one in first half, another one in another half. What more an SRK fan can ask for? And in addition, he also showed his six packs for the first time. So I think it is a good deal. Plus, Deepika debuted with Om Shanti Om, and the chemistry between the two was unmatchable. Third, the music. Music of this movie deserves another video altogether. It is one of the best albums of the Indian cinema. All the legendary singers sang in this movie. Aankhon Mein Teri by KK, Main Agar Kahun by Sonu Nigam and Shreya Ghoshal, Om Shanti Om by Udit Narayan, Dard Disco by Sukhvinder Singh, Jab Suna Suna Lage by Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, Dhumtana by Abhijit Bhattacharya, and Dastane Om by Shan. For an aspiring singer like me, and also a cinema lover, this was just a special treat. Fourth, the director and the cast were having fun. In a recent interview only, Farah Khan admitted that they had a ball filming Om Shanti Om. And we believe it. I mean, watching sequences like...
Baga!
Baga! Or...
प्रकाश
ओमी
ओमी ओमी
ओमी
पप्पू
चुटकी सिंदूर की कीमत तुम क्या समझोगे रमेश बाबू
इधर जल्दी आओ वरना फारा गुस्सा
लेकिन बहुत ओवर एक्टिंग कर रही है यार
वो तो हमारी फैमिली प्रॉब्लम है
It gave us a...
God, I am so hot! Babes, kaisa costume banati ho? Actors torture hote hain. I'm a star. And this harness is going up. Don't touch my hair, please. और ये कॉस्ट्यूम के ऊपर अंडरवेयर पहनाने का क्या मतलब है? What is this?
Dude, you're a superhero.
Yes.
प्यार का मसीहा, मोहब्बत में!
Fifth, cameo. Cameos of this movie also, I think, deserves another video because everyone in the Bollywood was in this movie doing a cameo. Abhishek Bachchan was nominated for Not Big in Dhoom 5, Hrithik, Amitabh Bachchan, Tapasha, and the best cameo of Indian cinema till now. And of course, the song. I don't think any movie has done this before or after. And also, last but not the least, the villainous villain. So in the end, I will say that Om Shanti Om is truly special because it is a popcorn entertainer and a complete package full of nostalgia. And it also paid tribute to the actors, to the stars of the 70s. So guys, these were my reasons of why Om Shanti Om feels truly special. In the starting, the director herself had one cameo. Bye till the next time we meet. And before going, one more time. Like, share and subscribe this channel. Anyways, thank you for hanging out with me. Peace.